everyone. Michael from Over the Top Studios here with some more Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Now, when we last left... What the hell was that? Alright, when we last left off... There we go. We started the Struggle Tournament. Alright, we should be able to finish it this episode, and maybe even finish this day as Roxas, and then we might even get to start the last day. Or at least the last couple of days. I'm not entirely sure. As many times as I played this game, you'd think I'd remember that kind of shit. Alright, well, let's get going to the next fight. Vivi, I'm ready. Let's get started. Come on. I'm kind of pumped. I mean, it's late at night, and, you know, I just got some kind of depressing news, so...
Keep it clean, fellas.
Sorry if I don't have as much energy as I normally do. I still have a little bit of energy.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
I have the strongest feeling Vivi is going to kick my ass for some reason. I don't know why I have that feeling. I'm probably going to hit him once and then run. Like, that is my best bet in this fight. Damn, my voice keeps cracking. It's annoying. Nope. Oh, shit. Not wait. Oh god. Oh shit. I saw that coming, honestly. Like, I had no doubt in my mind he was gonna. Oh god, run. He moves too fast. Shit again. Wait, he didn't freeze.
Again?
Back at it again with the white nobodies. I regret that joke later. Alright. Feel the mysterious enemies. Run away! You think you can beat me? Ha! Never. Oh god. I saw that coming. It really sucks when you see an attack coming, but you really can't do anything to block it. Like, that happens a lot later on. And it sucks, because you got that half a second you can't fucking control the character. And it's annoying as balls.
It's me, you know, Axel. Axel? Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man, even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
What's going on?
Do you think it's really the best time to be having a little bitch fit throwing your weapon behind the enemy? Dumbass.
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it.
Okay, now, this is where I get my ass handed to me, even on easy. Because it's not like a struggle fight, so you can't cheat your way out of this one. I can't tell you how many times he killed me when I was a kid. God sucks! Weapon glitched out of the fucking map. Or out of the fucking thing. That was awesome. Well, I actually killed him. I had to use a potion that fucking matched though. I never had to do that.
So it was you.
Sorry, Axel, this is his fucking
Roxas. This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! Painter! Pence! Olette!
And so starts saying the certain amount of names three times. Come on, come on, stop glitching the fuck out.
What just happened?
Huh?
Give it a sec.
How did I get here?
It's fucking hate this fall.
Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen,
we go. Wait,
Roxas,
no, that's still not right.
New top struggler.
I don't know what the fuck it's doing. I'm sorry, you guys.
Roxas?
Focus, damn it! Fuck this thing.
Roxas, it's starting!
Let me say. I can't get it to. You honestly did not miss shit that scene. Really, they introduced the last match, and that's about it. Alright. Why the fuck is it doing that? Stop it. Stop it. Give me a sec. Stop it, you piece of shit. Fucking hate this. Stop. Stop. Why the fuck? Give me a sec. I don't know what the... I can see that effect in his body. Give me a sec. Alright, I don't know what I did, but I fixed it. After much rage and throwing shit around, because I'm already not in the greatest mood. Alright, fuck it, let's just... It's that stupid white screen that pops up, and then it fucks with the goddamn camera. Are you ready to take on Setzer? I'm ready, let's get started. Okay, this one is the most, it's very easy, almost to the point where it's laughable.
You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket. There's only room for one.
God damn.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack, how about you throw the match for me?
Roxas, focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Bragging rights,
that's it. Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. That is a big mistake.
He's a bigger dick than he is. Stop being a bitch in the middle of the match. Oh god, get away from me. Stay in the danger, stay in the danger. Oh god, I didn't even know he could fucking do that. Just for real? Like, this is like... Fuck you and your Final Fantasy moves. Oh god, run. Grab wars. Oh wow, he's killing me. I didn't know he took my health. Oh my lord, just run.
Are you scared of me?
Yes, yes I am. Get away! Jesus Christ. I didn't know he could take my health.
Supposed to lose.
I almost just had a heart attack. Jesus Christ. Okay, now we have a slight prologue. I don't know how long the last video was. I have to, you know, edit it together. You, sir! I feel bad for Setzer. Like, I feel really bad. Alright, my first piece of armor. And whatever the hell that's supposed to do, I don't really think it does anything. Like, you just have it. Honestly, don't get it. What now? Tower. Oh my god. Oh, the tower was so badly animated. What if he just fell off the tower?
As promised. Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa!
And he's dead. Dumbass. Fucking being extracurricular and shit. Deadass.
Kyrie, wait up!
I'm just kidding. She doesn't have an ass. She's got a Moogle on her purse.
Hey, do you feel like going out to the island? Haddis and Locke are all wrapped up in their Bobby, and they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry.
Aw, why not?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
Far away, but I know we'll see him again.
Sure, of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time.
Motherfuckers.
They played together on that island.
Forgot about Sora.
Always used to be there. Now it's gone. I can't think of his face
or his
name.
I wonder which house is Sora's.
I feel awful about it.
One of the
ones
down here.
I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him. Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Dominic?
Wait, how the hell is he able to contact people in the real world? I don't fucking understand the logic of this game. I don't care how many times I play it, I will never understand the way this shit works in this game. No fucking clue.
Dominic, what's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kairi.
Kairi, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
I love how Sora just comes in to be a smart ass. They fully restored the island, or if they just made it a small little mini model. It's probably just really tiny in order to make it look big, you know, like Disneyland does with their giant castle. It really is hella small compared to what you're thinking. Size point.
Kairi!
The third game better be just all in high res. I hate those low res facial expressions. They look all derpy. Wait a minute.
What's that? A letter. I wrote it yesterday to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it. I hope he gets it. He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's, and that in turn affected Sora. See?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
No.
It's an honor, Ansem.
Diz is unamused. Sorry, I can't really do anything about the glitch at this point.
No
just
way.
Glitches on the way.
It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
I love how Axel's just like, fuck you.
Turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it if that's what you want.
Obviously, that's what they want. They all put their weapons down. You can't just make things easy, Axel. You gotta bitch and whine about everything. I honestly don't understand Axel. Like, honestly, what the f- Okay. That was done in very long. Oh, good morning.
I'm dreaming. But which parts were the dream?
This bullshit again. I don't know why it keeps doing this. Like, it was not doing that when I started the recording. Come on. You can do it. I know you can. Okay, now it's just not even focused. Work on it. Why is she so mad?
Only 3 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did. But man, that was a close one.
What the fuck is wrong?
Stop changing the subject.
Okay, already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic?
Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why?
You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
There's this strange rumor going around. Wanna hear it? You know the song Steps on Sunset Station? We use them all the time without even thinking about it, but... here's the weird part, the steps count different going up and down.
Seriously?
And there are 6 other weird stories like that. It's like the 7 wonders of Twilight Town. We should investigate those for some project. Pants, you're a genius! There might be other rumors going around too. Let's split up. I'm gonna go look for the 7 wonders. Alette and I will go find some new rumors. Come on! That leaves you and me, Roxas. Let's try the train first.
To the station!
I don't know how many times I'm gonna make that stupid Batman joke. Alright, well, that's enough here. I am getting a headache from this stupid, annoying glitchiness that's happened on the screen. It probably won't do that as much when we get out of this world, because it just seems to be doing it when it gets bright as fuck. So, maybe if I'm trying different things right now. That's a little bit better. But I can't figure out what the problem is. Maybe if I go into settings, I can fix it. But anyway, yeah, well, we're gonna look for the Seven Wonders the next time, and I will see you guys later.